Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And it's funny, too. I mean, the lore and the story and everything. It's like, you know, when I was hearing this stuff for the first time, it just didn't make any sense to me. It's like I had no idea what was going on. Didn't understand what Elder Scrolls were. It was just all Greek to me.
I wonder why the Dwemer came to Skyrim. Why did they build this place? I suppose we'll never know.
I'm getting Dawnbreaker, because I ain't gonna get down here with this faulty magic and get killed. Somebody's in here. Now, it would be nice to be able to just talk people down and, you know, not have to just slaughter them outright. It's like, you know, maybe we could come to a compromise. Maybe we could work something out. Why does it always have to be about killing? I mean, of course, give the option to kill, but it's an option. Heck, okay. We're dealing with the Dwemer. I think, do I need this scrap? Might as well take it. So that probably means one of those centurion things with the steam breath. Soul gem. Book is useless. The gyro. I'll take all these parts. I mean, maybe I can do something with them. And I think they said that they saw something moving in that journal behind this barred door. You were a mage, so now you're using a sword. Okay, whatever works, just try not to get killed. What's this here? Reached a fork in the road. We'll go down here first. Oh. Huh? Oh. Okay, I found some gold ore. Okay, that's part of yet another quest. Archery increased when I haven't even been using a bow. What's up? Can we talk? Come on now. doing a save here. Not liking these sounds. So no pushovers. My character wasn't enhanced. That might have been it right there. Thanks to the blessings of Tall Papa. Make sure you check out that description of my fantasy build and the reason my character can do what he does. Wait a minute, it looks like these walls... What is this? Like there's gas in here. There's a rippling effect. What on earth? Some more spiders.
There you are!
Nobody need quicksilver ore, huh? I really don't know what you can do with these Dwemer parts, but I'm just gonna take them. Might come in handy one day. Got another chest. Okay, necklace of remedy. Health regenerates 20% faster. See, that's what I've been looking for. I need to put that on right now. This is so elaborate, this dungeon. This is amazing. There's a chest. Ring of the Wraith King. An immortal ghost fights for you. Wow, it has 60 points of health and stamina. Nice. What is this? Okay, so these gauntlets do the same thing about... Oh, this one has more stamina, though. Huh. Is Cyrodiil even in this game? Looks like we're about at our destination. Let's do another save here. It's probably gonna get tough in here pretty soon. Wait, we've already been... Okay. We were down below. Now we... I guess we gotta... avoid these things, and hopefully I'm going the right way. Can I jump over these? Yeah. Really? That thing should have fallen off the edge the way it was pushed. Somehow it didn't go over. You gotta love video games. If that were me, though, if I get hit by this, I'm sure it's gonna knock me down. Let's just make sure that doesn't happen. Okay, oh, he made it. Okay, cool. I was gonna say, he'll probably have to catch up with me later, but here he is. Oh, please, can we get through this? Okay. Oh, we don't have to... I thought this was a gate that I had to somehow unlock, but no, we're going this way. I'm not even going to pronounce whatever that was. Aminculiary. Never heard of it. It's a new word, folks. New word. But, you know, that's the... beauty of video games. If they are deep and well crafted and well thought out, you learn so much. Did we come through here? This... no, we didn't. So this just looks the same as the other room. Okay. All right, let's go. There's a golden door. What's on the other side? This is just eerily too easy. Some blood, though. Are we supposed to even go this way? Chest. Left a journal. Eyeless creatures. That means the Falmor are here. All right. Keep moving.
gonna...
Yeah, get out my way. Whoa! Moving on.
Scholars say that Wemmer were an advanced culture. The Nords outlasted their entire race. So much.
Wait, is this advanced. I think these gyros are worth something. Look at all this oil on the floor. Hope nobody lights it. I'm not planning to. Okay, now I can tell already that this is a trap. See the little pressure plates and this groove down the middle? It's one of those giant spinning blade things. I'm going to go up here on the side. I hope the follower can do the same. Because amazing... Oh, yes. Amazing follower tweaks is supposed to make them smart enough to avoid traps, and he just did that. Okay. Otherwise, I hate to tell you folks, if you're not using that mod, your follower would have probably triggered the trap, maybe even killed himself. This is extensive. Look at this. I guess I'll sell the shield. What is this? Dwemer metal? Okay, Ring of Obsession absorbs magicka based on the level from enemies within 15 feet. That's nice. They really put a lot of stuff later on in the game that, you know, would really help people out when they first start off. Okay, is this a way down? Alright, there's... I'm trying to take the graceful way down. Without jumping, but I guess that's what we're gonna do. I mean, do we need to go down? I'm probably going to end up getting trapped in here. Wow, I didn't see that.
Did you hear something?
Oh no, Tiernan! Survive a fall like that. Alright, I'm gonna have to jump down. I think we might have lost our follower, folks. Am I back to where we started from? No, this has to be further down. Oh shit, the farmer are all around. But isn't this the person? Yeah. Okay, so I went back up. Really? Uh-oh. Somebody's shooting arrows at me. These enemies are packing a punch. Look at my health down like that. And this regeneration ring, I don't know, that's not that much of a noticeable increase in my health regeneration. Slightly, maybe. Looks like I'm gonna have to finish this off on my own, because I don't believe, unless it's absolutely necessary, to go back to earlier saves. I mean, I just accept the consequences for my actions. He's dead. We'll have to move on. Oh, I didn't mean to take, I thought there was something in it. Shit, I didn't even see you. Come on. I hope we're getting close. Is blind. No, wait, he's alive. Tienan is alive. He survived the fall. All right, let me go back. I'm surprised these oil slicks don't just catch on fire. With all the fire that's shooting around in this room. Yeah, be careful. Come on, let's go. Alright, here, this is what I'm looking for, a chest. Anything here of value? Is this a heart? What is this? Human flesh. I'm leaving that. That's not a good sign. And what happened to these things? Oh, did... I bet you it was Tiernan that did all this. Look at these ice spikes. Further down, but it looked like there was stuff to explore in here too. Okay, now what the heck is this? Save. So this is going to take us somewhere else? Well, okay. Let's go down here then and investigate this area. And then we'll come back up here.